I've had some of the dirtiest jobs in that galaxy, but not a chef.
Well, being a chef ain't for everybody. Now go grab that skag meat.
Looking bullet sponge. Reloading. Deadly. Coming in hot.
It looks like somebody's been poaching my succulents, which means in chef code that they must die. Gotta be the bandit chef Mincemeat. Go kill him! Oh, it's all coming together. Watch out for Mincemeat skags, Truffle Munch and Butt Munch. They will munch anything, including you.
Nothing like cover when you're getting shot at. You want me to act a maggot?
No, you crying over spilled meat bag!
That's 12 chefs I killed! One more, and I've got a baker's dozen!
job.
Antiqua! Ta-da!
And I'll be able to advertise my Skag Dogs have 50% meat! Drop the ingredients off and you get paid. Once again.
Your funeral.
This can't be how you saw this going.
Now drive it back to the kitchen ride so I can scan it.
Stand by!
Chris?
Grant. To cover my arse for a bit.
still kicking. I'm old. Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight. Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter. You can see yourself out, I'm sure.
For you.
Spritz!
Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
Dines for suckers and psychos. Try Dr. Zed's Insta-Health. When you're shot tomorrow, you'll wish you spent more today.
Ah.
Turn up the beatings per minute!
To it.
Wolfie! Did you come all this way for that busted-ass map, or are you just here to see me? Didn't know you were such a super fan. Oh, you missed the show? Oh, right. But you're all like, what's up with those husks? Well, it's a thing I do. Check out the screens. In our family, but they just wanted guns and cash. They betrayed the family. Oh, then Troy said something great.
Gods don't negotiate.
Gods don't negotiate! I love it! Love it! Like I said, that map is super busted, so go ahead and take it. I'll swing by later to pick it up. You're my most loyal follower, Vault Thief. You just don't know it yet.
I knew you'd find the map killer. Bring it back. And don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
You got any friends missing a head, Vaughn? Might have found something.
Ah, no way! That's my Deputy War Chief, Vic! She's my best bronette! Grab that head!
They must have been interrogating her in VR. You know, we used that same tech back in Hyperion when we caught a corporate spy. Or when someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room and I didn't have time to make more. Anyway, Vic's trapped in a virtual torture chamber. You gotta go in and get her out!
Yeah! I'm sold! Jack me in! Load me up! I'm going in that head!
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HBC. Just hook her head up and your Echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct. I'd go in there myself, but VR stuff totally squicks me out. No one's gonna take my body apart molecule by molecule without a fight! I'm an analog man! I gotta say, I'm surprised the COV are using VR tech, but, you know, then again, it's pretty cheap these days. I mean, people make entire worlds in there and just living them. It's weird, though, you know? Most people just revisit worlds that were made, like, 7 years ago. Vic's plugged in? Awesome. Now get in that digital torture room and save her, bro! You're in the simulation, bro. Vic's somewhere in there. You gotta find her and break her out. Take her to the exit console inside the construct. That'll rebuild her body in the meat space. I need my best bronette in one meaty piece. Oh, BT dubs. When they uploaded her, it probably fragmented her recent memories. You're gonna have to try to find them so you can remind her who she is when she wakes up.
Memory Fragment 1.
What up, me? Our idiot in Chief Vaughn finally made one good decision and made me the new Deputy War Chief of the Sun Smashers. He took his... Time replacing Deputy Head Cheese after he belly flopped into a frickin' acid pit. Man, that dude threw out a party. Vaughn's alright, I guess. But he's no Head Cheese.
Tossing barrier! Look at this. Tough stuff right here. You should back from me.
For the twin!
Fragment 2. Yo, me, check this out. We found this crazy alien thing in the desert today. Brought it back to camp thinking we could sell it to the children of the vault. Those idiots are always buying crazy alien stuff like that. We're gonna be slapping rich.
Pop it off!
Fragment 3. Get this, me. So I showed Vaughn the crazy alien thing and he got super weird. Told me to hide it. Ugh! The whole clan could eat Varkid caviar for months if we sold it to the COV. Now I look like the asshole because I have to tell the clan we're not selling it. Slap an idiot in chief. He doesn't know what's good for the clan. Memory Fragment 4. It's go time, me. This mouthpiece idiot wants that alien thing. And Vaughn won't sell it. We must be the last clan on Pandora that hasn't joined up with the COV. The Sun Smashers need new leadership. You know who I'm talking about, me. It's me.
Did you get all the memories? Oh, I can't wait to hear them myself. You know, Vic and I are tight. Always so supportive. Go get my best bro net out of that simulation!
Brutal!
controlling the barrier! Come on, time to break you out.
No, can't leave. He'll twist my arms off again. It hurts so bad, but then they grow back. I don't understand. It's happened like 50 times already.
Hands off my captive.
I spy with my little eye.
Time for the barrier.
Oh! I am the spear of the twin god. Let me loose.
Glory, I fall.
Ferocity's my middle name. Same ferocity.
Not this time!